Hey fellow weirdos, I'm trying out the light will keep us safe, and you're welcome to tag along, even though it seems my episodes are getting super long. These guys are easy enough to handle, as it turned out. Red becomes purple and booyah. Easy there. There is full damage and not insignificant. Here I don't need the extra light. So I have been to surface. I have very stupidly gotten killed a few times. I've also gotten annoyed that the audio save is pretty sparse and there is no manual save, but hey. Now, let's see what we can do here. Ooh. Ah, okay. Previously inaccessible exit. You mean here? I think in the big chamber. She just got interesting. Okay, so this is the basic bitch, and this is the noise. Okay. Of course, I wonder if this extra charge doodad works against the same. Ooh, overcharge. Nice. So yeah, right now the big question is whether this thingy also works against those. Those who get deterred by the basic light. Whoa, new territory. I don't think I'm ready for this. I still have shit to do in the other place, so actually, give me a second here. Okay, let me also check if the recording is still happening. All good. this new beam on those other buggers as well. Yeah, that looks like an actual way somewhere. I'm gonna guess that there will be like a... Oh, it does work, okay, nice. I'm gonna guess there will be like a carrier beam. Let's see, I think that this beam drains more energy as well. The charging noise is giving me bad flashbacks because it's a similar noise that the what were they called in the New Vegas extension in Dead Money. You had these the local spooks at the villa. Those were doing similar noises when they attacked. Yeah, let's switch to basic. Can I actually do something here? I don't think so. Just a good vantage point, but and I mean it is a nice vantage point. But how do I get down? Help! Where is ladder? Was in this side. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay. To go out and search the less obvious places. See if there are some hidden nooks. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Also, I think that the flying doodads are the ones that I'm picking up. So there is that, but I don't know if I actually have to watch out where they land or what's the deal there, or if that's just ambient stuff. Well, the moon's been nicely blown up, if that's what it is. Birds! Mm. is this? Is this mist? Oh, it's water. Whoa. Whoa. Bad. okay. Okay. I guess stepping into water is a no-no. Starting to understand that each of these areas is a bit of a self-contained map, so I'm gonna try and get to the rest of that yard thing, whatever. Sounds are pretty good, like you can tell all the time what's happening. Like is it charging itself? Is it waking up? Yeah, that one's waking up again. Also, oh my. The moon shot the bits. I mean, assuming we're on Earth at all, but that one's been reset as well. I think for this one we need something stronger. Do I actually have to get through this gate? Maybe I can just bypass the fence from this side. Ooh, getting hungry. There seems to be some sort of path across here. Oh, I might might not have even switched that one. Or maybe I did. I can't tell what is where exactly. Ah yeah, this is the one by the gate. And this is a different one, I guess. Wait, what happened? Oh, I think I'm stunned or something. Or it's dragging me. I can't tell if this is... Right, so I'm guessing... Oh shit. Back here. It occurs to me that I don't actually know how to neutralize those big buggers. I mean the ones that are roaming about. I think I'm gonna skip the coast and get straight to business. The whole bottle throwing is still a mystery. Yay, food! Let's eat. I think I bypassed this one earlier. Okay. Start doing the thing and discharge. are kind of annoying. Is it the same one that I already disabled after all? Okay, let's bandage up. Can't tell, though. It seems to me that the ones that I do interact with will stay that way. What triggers it? Is it? Wait, but I didn't step into water this time. I think it's just proximity. Oh, I want to try this. So if I step into water, well. Right, so I think it was okay. That was a one-off thing. I guess I crossed some sort of threshold. I'm getting near the coast. Something, something, something. Let me dare. Ready to hide behind the rock? Nope. Nothing here. What's that? Anything in that car? I didn't think so. Okay, there's the thingy that roams that I don't know how to fight. Oh, and those thingies get down from somewhere higher up. Okay, that's good to know. Would love to throw the bottles if the game gave me an actual key to throw a bottle. Where is it? It can hear me but not see me, maybe. Once more, just in case I miss something. So what does this do exactly? Thank you. Shit! Okay, I would need to backtrack so much. I think... I'm too tired to carry on right now, especially since I need to backtrack so fucking much. And I don't really know how to fight certain things. Ugh. Also, the whole bottle throwing thing is an annoyance. But I think I will try this some other time. So thank you very much for watching. Bye.